Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today a quick video on Mercedes W211, the class from 2003 all the way until 2009, guys. We'll show you which relay is for the radiator fan, condenser fan. So if your fan doesn't work, if the car tries to overheat or your AC doesn't work, it's possible that it's the fan. So always check the relay for that fan. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna show you which relay it is now. Okay, it's relay O. So we need to open the fuse box and show you where exactly it is. Okay guys, so we need to open the hood. Okay, let me show you where the fuse now is. Okay, this is the fuse box right here. So in order to remove it, guys, this is the cover. You need to slide this one in towards to unlock, and there should be one more here that's broken. Ours is broken, somebody messed with it, okay? And you're just going to pull, okay, the cover out of there. Okay, now we can get to the fuses. Once you open the fuse box, guys, it's relay O, but it's hard to know which one is O because there is nothing to tell you. So we remove them and we know, so we'll share that with you. This is relay O for the fan, okay? And once you remove it, guys, okay, right here underneath, okay, you're going to see all kind of like zero in the middle. So this is the relay. There is a few other relays similar to this one, the same one. So you can swap it with one of those and see if it works. Hopefully that fixes your problem. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you. And see you guys next time.